Fuck!
Stick around to the end of the video if you want to see legendary Minneapolis graffiti artist Trans Tifo rescue my drone from the top of that tower.
Back in Minnesota, safe and sound, back in the old office. It's still coming together. It's kind of a mess right now, but it's looking great. It's gonna be way more functional and multi-purpose than before. I have a ton of amazing content coming up, but I just wanted to make another video out of order to say what up to my Minnesota homies and tell you guys that I'm back, tell all the California homies that I'm back. I made it safe. And we got a bunch of stuff cooking. I got a bunch of amazing videos in the pipeline for you guys to see, but I wanted to get out and freestyle here in Minnesota sooner than later. So I'm going to make a freestyle video real quick, and I'm going to use this as an opportunity to announce my new sponsor, China Hobby Line. We're going to be working together to make videos and do giveaways, and they're going to keep me in the sky with their batteries. Thank you, thank you, thank you. I'm going out to a new spot today with a new homie, so I'm not going to film very much. This is going to be it.
Bye.
Okay, so you can see that it's pretty stuck up there, and I'm pretty distraught about getting my drone back. But what you're about to see is so great. We ran into legendary graffiti artist Transtifa, and she offered a ladder and offered to climb up there and get it. I can't wait for you guys to see this footage.
That rope's old as shit. I don't know if it's...
Does he want a ladder?
Oh.
Well, I guess they have a ladder. What a fantastic POV.
Wait a second. What POV?
This is so rad, dude. You're wild.
You look so fucking cool right now. I really recorded that all with the front-facing camera. I remember my phone was dying. The screen was super dark. I couldn't see what I was shooting. She climbed up there. She cut the grate open. She got the drone. She... No one's gonna believe me. Like and subscribe. Consider supporting me on Patreon. Keep your karma up to ward off the bad luck. Stay up, stay flying. We'll see you in the next video.
I promise next time will be better.